Yeah, she's pretty freaking dirty. Oil shavings, though. That's a good sign. Overall, I would say I'm kind of impressed. Wasn't as dirty as I was expecting for never changing the oil filter on this bike with like 5 or 6 oil changes done already.